abrazo si quieres.
Hola, gringo.
You ate your last burrito, pal.
You should be glad I took this scrap off your hands.
Hey, Chico,
Golden Gun.
Mira el americano, que no salga con vida.
Salga de acá.
Let's move.
Por favor, se lo pido.
Screw you.
¡Jódete!
Oye, güey, straight to Marcos Junkyard.
El bandolero de Marcos, tiempo que no lo digo.
Bienvenido, amigo. I'm hearing good things about you. Thing is, though, I ain't the only one who heard. dos Virgilios kidnap Morales' three brand new 18-wheelers. Morales needs the trucks pronto for the traffic of 100 tons of cocaine.
That's a serious stash, man.
¿Qué tal, gringo? Morales wants you to go in there and get the trucks out one by one. My drivers here will then take the trucks back. Ten cuidado. Just take it easy, huh?
Me? Take it easy?
Spicy move. Cool. Let's get this truck back to the pickup point.
One down, two to go.
Spicy move! Pendejo. Damn, those containers look pretty heavy. Spicy move! spicy move. Like this sucker, too.
Past halfway. One left.
Chihuahua, attack the gringo!
Spicy move! Spicy move!
Ugh.
Chihuahua.
Spicy move.
You're shark bait, pal.
Spicy move.
Spicy move.
Way to go, cowboy. But just one more thing. More wants more, and Morales wants a lot more. He wants that ship on the bottom of the harbor. So take this truck full of dynamite and dump it into the ship's cargo.
Let's blow some shit up.
Gotta go. See you later.
Spicy move.
Spicy move.
off that ship before it sinks.
Okay, Tommy, I'm flying.
Yeah, bro, and I'm crying.
So give me my one-way ticket back to Venice Beach.
Hold on there, kid. It ain't over till it's over.
Oh, right. Don't tell me. Just one more thing. Well, one or two. Right. That's pretty funny. Me nearly getting killed and shit.
If you're scared, then, hey, let's call it a day.
Screw you. I'll do it.
But as soon as you guys bust Cesar Morales, I'm out of here.
Then my short but hairy career as a DEA agent is over. If I'm still alive.
Listen, this is highly confidential. Stay close to those trucks. They're gonna lead a DEA special assault team led by agents Pearson and Johnson in to capture a stash of 100 tons of coke.
That's one hell of a big rock, man. Okay, Tommy, I'm flying.
Yeah, bro, and I'm crying.
So give me my one-way ticket back to Venice Beach.
Hold on there, kid. It ain't over till it's over.
Oh, right. Don't tell me. Just one more thing. Well, one or two. Right. That's pretty funny. Me nearly getting killed and shit.
If you're scared, then, hey, let's call it a day.
Screw you. I'll do it.
But as soon as you guys bust Cesar Morales, I'm out of here.
Then my short but hairy career as a DEA agent is over. If I'm still alive.
Listen, this is highly confidential. Stay close to those trucks. They're gonna lead a DEA special assault team led by agents Pearson and Johnson in to capture a stash of 100 tons of coke.
That's one hell of a big rock, man.